Trace Ayers. In 3D next to him, Dustin Forsberg. Row number five, number one JR, Justin Kinderconnect. Next to him on the outside, 47, driven by Ed Griggs. Number six, in row number six, number 18, driven by Brian Ward. On the outside, number 33X, driven by Anthony Lane. Make sure, ladies and gentlemen, get on your feet and make a lot of noise for your drivers in our top lights in the future as they drive by. Show them your love for your favorite drivers. Sure, he's doing okay.
One of the things we have the luxury of here at Salina Speedway, Chris, is one of the best safety crews in the nation. Really good crew, well equipped, very, very knowledgeable. So getting down there, checking things over, making sure that the racers can get back on the track. But I tell you what, this full wide stuff in these mile bikes is a little bit hairy. It makes the head just stands up on the back of your neck. It is not- nothing but crazy and fast out here.
With the size that these cars are, it's not hard to get three, four cars wide going around a turn. And that's where a lot of these accidents end up happening. But I'll tell you what, it makes for a very exciting race. And it looks like we're going to... We're going to have to get that off before we try over there around turn number two. We're going to get that taken care of so we can get these guys going, keep them safe. We definitely don't want to use debris out on this beautiful track out here, so it's one of the fast tracks in the Midwest. That's why it's the fast track to fun, ladies and gentlemen. We've got some of the best fans. Definitely one of the loudest sections over in the Sunflower Taxi Gallagher section. Everybody knows why it's called the Gallagher section, right? If anybody's ever seen a Gallagher show, he goes out, he smashes watermelons and gets everybody in the front soaking wet in watermelon juice. The only problem here is it's not watermelon juice. It's been old-fashioned Kansas mud on the Kansas mud dirt tracks, ladies and gentlemen. It looks like we've got the doctor's green flag. Nope, he's doing it in the same place. We still gotta get everybody lined up. He's letting them know. He's gonna give them a go.
Chris, I'm down here with the rescue crew on the fire truck. I did notice that the 12-inch mod line is for sale, ladies and gentlemen. If you want to look at getting into racing, go talk to that 12-inch mod line crew.
Monitor app, so go to Race Monitor, download that app, and you can follow all the number one. It's our and that is the joy of racing, ladies and gentlemen, is the action nonstop right here at Salina Speedway that these guys bring out every Friday. So make sure you come back every Friday. It's going to be a great summer, ladies and gentlemen. Number four, but it's been a hell of a